All right, any OGs of the channel know that this is my favorite energy drink. They don't sell these in Amarillo. So shout out to my homie John, who owns Sky Drake Detailing. He's the one who painted the wheels and did the tints. We're gonna redo all the ceramic coating and paint correction and stuff to make it look even better. But shout out to John at Sky Drake Detailing. He went to Dallas for the dub show and got me a whole case of these. So if you know me, you know that this is my shit. And you guys, I have people send me these from time to time, so it's pretty awesome. So I should have put these in the fridge. Slide right in. Hold on. Get over here. Oh. Anybody else love these? Boy. There we go. Come on, damn it. Open. There we go. Doop, 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 doop. Real quick update, in case you guys are new to the channel. This is Project Stepchild, 2005 Dodge Magnum on airbags, purple wheels, Viper hood just came in. There's no update yet. All right, so this is a 285 Livernois pulley. This is a B-Woody intake. I am shipping these to my good friend Dave, which I'm not going to try and pronounce his last name. He's actually the one who ended up helping me out with getting the Viper. So shout out to Dave. And so he's going to get his Trackhawk. Shout out the police. He's going to get his Trackhawk tuned. I think he's going to do the S900. So I told him, I said, well, I don't need this extra pulley. This is for my charger, which I'll never be going back to a 285. And that's what's currently on this Jeep. So I figured I'll give him that and give him the B-Woody intake. So this is a thank you for helping me out, helping me finalize this Viper deal. So shout out to Dave. I really appreciate you. Look at the detail. Yeah, in case you guys didn't know, this is all carbon fiber. Boy, that's pretty. I don't think there's anything better than carbon fiber. Look how ridiculous these seats though. So the left is the seat lowering one and the right is normal. I gotta get one for this side. If anybody's selling a used Viper seat, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, I'm just gonna have to buy one. All right, what's up, Dream Chasers? What's up, Wrench Gang? Kevin Van Boris checking in for another video. Kind of giving you guys a different angle today. I want to give it a try. So if you like this angle, holler at your boy. So I got to go check on the gym construction real quick. I guess they're working on the second level. So I'm hopefully the sound comes through good on this. And of course, people are checking me out in the Viper. You don't see, I mean, you really don't see them anywhere, to be honest with you guys. So, but a lot of you guys have asked me, like, what do you not like about the car? And to be quite honest with you guys, now that this seat is lowered, I really don't have any gripes. I really don't. I would compare this, so, like, in my opinion, like, the reason I haven't fixed up my Dodge Demon, there's a couple reasons, but one of the main reasons is because if you drove a Dodge Demon, you would know that nothing needs to be done to it. Now, obviously, with this car, you can go heads, you can go cam, you can go twin turbo, you can go Pro Charge. There's a ton of different options, and I don't know, maybe in the future I'll do twin turbos. You know, I think for right now, maybe just a heads cam package on this would be nice. Some headers, full exhaust, heads cam, I think it'd be real nice. Or even just a cam, because the way that these sound choppy, V10, ugh, get out of here with that noise. So for sure, we're gonna do like some type of exhaust. I'm not sure what we're doing yet. But I really don't, there's not much I don't like about this car. And you know what's funny is Rachel, my wife, didn't really like Dodge Vipers. And then when she saw this one in person and then she drove it, because obviously we drove all the way from Minnesota to Amarillo, Texas, which is about 1,050, 1,100 miles, I think. She actually liked it. And Rachel knows how to drive a stick, if you know what I mean. So, I don't know. I love this car. I really don't have many gripes or complaints or anything like that. I mean, I want to lower the other seat, and that's really about it. Like, as far as like gripes that I have, the paint is in really good condition. I mean, the car is like mint. It's like brand new. It only had 3,000 miles on it. The guy owned it for like what, 6 years, almost 7 years, and only put 3,000 miles on it. So it's pretty wild. So I love this car. There's not much that I would change on it. Definitely want to maybe do some wheel spacers with some Toyo R888s. I think those would be a nice set of wheels tires to get. Wheels, I actually like these wheels. Some people don't like them. I think my favorite wheels, though, are like the ACR type wheels, but I don't want to be one of those people who puts ACR wheels on a non-ACR car. So I like the Sidewinder wheels, and now that they're painted black, I think the car looks really good. A lot of you guys like the color black. Now, I'm going to be honest with you guys. I'm thinking about wrapping it, but I'm not doing the normal Kevin type of wrap. Me and Misa are thinking about doing something totally different. For me, obviously, you guys know that I've got the Paisley Charger. I've got the Paisley Trackhawk. I got the two-face Paisley Demon. So I don't want to overdo that design too much, but I want to do something totally different. And I'd be curious to see what you guys think about it. I don't know if I'm going to wrap it for sure. I really do like the black on this car. It just looks very, very menacing. And I don't know. I don't know if there's anything better than a murdered out Dodge Viper. I think my car looks fucking sick. And I don't mean to be cocky or anything, but god damn it. Is there anything better than a murdered out Dodge Viper? Let's give you guys a little sauce. A little sauce. Ready? Just a little bit. So they are doing some work over here, big time. So we're just gonna kind of drive by, kind of show you guys what's going on. So this is the future home of Contagion Athletics right there. It's huge. So right now they're working on the parking lot, the second level, and putting up some walls on the inside. We've got a cafe. Yes, my gym is gonna actually have a cafe. I think we're gonna be the only ones in the nation with a drive-thru, so it's pretty cool. I wanted to go check up on this though and kind of see what it was, what's been going on with that. I'm hoping to be open around January, February, maybe March at the latest. There's another look for you guys. So if you guys are in Amarillo, Texas, you'll have to check us out. So, and shout out to everybody supporting CA and who's been supporting CA for a long, 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 long time. Camera, that thing moved. It's got a little pop to it. Once you get into the 5,500, 6,000 RPM range,
eesh.
So I'm really happy with this car so far. I love it. I really, really do. This, I mean, I don't know, man. It's something. It's just a piece of art to me. And if you guys know me, this has been my dream car for a long time. Not this specific one. I would love to, you know, a lot of people ask, like, why didn't you get an ACR? And the problem is with those ACRs is they're actually appreciating. So there's some ACRs out there, but man, the ones that I would love to own are like $170,000, $200,000. There's a Striker purple one. It's a one of one ACR. And I think they want like 175 or 165 for it. And this is a car that's stickered at like 130. So it's appreciated. And it's got like, I don't know, a couple thousand miles on it too. So the Vipers, they hold their value, which is nice. Cause like, say I want to trade this one in, I can drive this for another 10,000 miles and not have to worry about the depreciation. The sticker on this car was originally like $108,000, the way that it was optioned. So that's not bad. 8 years, it only, you know, depreciated $28,000. Well, actually, less than that. I got it for under 80, but it was listed for like 83 or 84. So not really that much depreciation over 7 years. So I don't know. I love this car a lot. It's awesome. We'll see if this police officer pulls me over. I don't know. He's a sheriff, so we'll see. I'm just chilling with the windows down. So, let's see if he's going to pull me over. Oh, boy. Because my front windshield is 40%. Usually, in Texas, you can have 70% legally, but it wasn't dark enough for me. So, I went with 40%. And looks like the cop is too busy, so that's cool with me. So you guys seem to really like the Dodge Viper versus races, so we're definitely gonna be doing a lot more of those. Thank you guys so much for supporting the channel. Ooh, it's a green light. It's a green light. Can he shift and vlog? He can do it. He can do it. He can do it. He can do it. Ooh, he can do it, ladies and gentlemen. He can do it all, baby. But anyways, you guys seem to really like those videos, so I plan on racing more in Mexico. We don't have any testing tunes until our flashlight shootout. I might go take this out there just to see what I can run. I mean, it's probably gonna be really slow, but I think it'd be fun, make some for some good content. And we have to be out there anyways, because it's our event for Friday night. So we'll probably end up doing that, but thank you guys so much for watching and supporting. I really appreciate it. I feel rejuvenated with the channel lately. I actually like want to make videos, and like I said before, as it's about to sprinkle on my fucking car, I think like when the Charger blew up in January, I just didn't really feel like making videos. I really, really didn't. So, but it is what it is, man. I feel good, back to it, making videos because I want to. So hopefully you guys are enjoying them. I enjoy making them, and I enjoy taking you guys along for the ride. Let me shift. Oh yeah, he can vlog and shift. Oh! Anyways, Anyways, thank you guys so much for supporting. Make sure you guys follow me at CaliboyKev. If you guys have any rap ideas, I mean, me and Misa got a pretty good idea. And it's totally different. You'll never guess it. If you guys got any ideas, though, I would love to hear them in the comments below. Maybe what color? I don't know. It's not going to be paisley, though. I'll tell you that right now. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. My name is Kevin Benforce. I'm out the switch.